Inflammation is natural. As the body's go-to response to injury or infection, it's a way to boost the immune activity and nourishment in specific areas that require healing. However, chronic inflammation is a different story. It has the potential to be greatly destructive, and in many cases, people don't suspect it as the true cause of their poor health. So what's the solution? Well, as usual, we've got you covered. This week, we're covering the top 5 ways to fight chronic inflammation. Let's get into the madness. Number 1, spend time meditating. Bear with us here. We know it may sound ridiculous to some, but research has indicated that chronic stress negatively affects the immune system. Since a bothered immune system causes inflammation, meditation can actually be a great way to fight it. Take about 10 to 15 minutes each day and simply find some peace and quiet. If the more spiritual aspects aren't your favorite, try out other calming activities, such as walking or yoga. The main focus is relaxing your body, reducing stress, and as a result, fighting inflammation. Number 2, skip the sugar. Consuming sugar raises inflammation levels by triggering the release of cytokines, pro-inflammatory proteins that can flood the body. Additionally, eating too much sugar can take a huge toll on your adrenal glands, making it harder for you to cope with stress over time. As we just stated, that can be a big problem. It feels like sugar isn't everything these days, so we're not necessarily recommending to cut it out of your diet entirely. Rather, watch out for the hidden sugars. They're often found in items you wouldn't suspect, such as salad dressings, condiments, or even tomato sauce. Number 3, eat anti-inflammatory spices. Spices not only improve the taste of foods, but are actually the unsung heroes of health. Many have tons of beneficial properties. Turmeric and ginger, for instance, contain powerful antioxidants, equipping your body for the battle against inflammation. It is advised to pair turmeric with black pepper, as it helps the body absorb curcumin, the active ingredient in turmeric. Other herbs like rosehips, garlic, and nettle can also lend a hand in the fight. Number 4, green smoothies. We love smoothies here at D'Herbs, especially leafy green ones. Starting your morning with a pre-digested smoothie can help kickstart your daily metabolism and digestion, since your body doesn't have to work hard to break down the food. Many leafy greens like arugula, romaine, spinach, and kale contain valuable vitamins like vitamin A, D, E, and K. All of these help to decrease the levels of CRP, another one of those pesky inflammatory proteins. If you're looking for a tasty weapon to use against inflammation, check out the smoothie section of our website. Number 5, eat sulfur-rich veggies. Methylation is a biochemical superhighway in the body. It helps in protecting the gut, brain, and DNA from inflammation. As such, we need to eat foods that support the methylation, namely sulfur-rich veggies such as Brussels sprouts, cauliflower, or broccoli. All of these help to lower the levels of homocysteine, an inflammatory acid. Studies show that inflammation plays a key role in the development of serious conditions, including but not limited to Alzheimer's, cancer, and heart disease. Recent studies have even linked chronic inflammation to the development of depression and anxiety. For your health and safety, we at D'Herbs recommend you do everything you can to fight inflammation. By following these tips, you'll be on a healthier and less inflamed path. That's all for this week. Drop a comment below. Tell us how you really feel. See you next week for another D'Herbs Weekly Top 5.